geometric progressions continued. Now there is infinite geometric progression and is unto infinity of an infinite geometric progression is given by S infinity is equal to A by 1 minus R. And in such progressions, the modulus of the common ratio will be less than 1. When we consider the sum to infinity of a geometric progression, the modulus of the common ratio will be less than 1. And the formula related to the sum to infinity is S infinity is equal to A by 1 minus R. We shall consider the exercise 9.4. And the question number 1, the series is 1, 1 by 3, 1 by 9, etc. up to infinity. First term is 1 and the common ratio is 1 by 3. 1 is multiplied by 1 by 3, 1 by 3 is multiplied by 1 by 3. Therefore, common ratio is 1 by 3. And by this formula, S infinity is equal to A by 1 minus R. A is 1 by 1 minus R is 1 by 3. 1 by 1 minus 1 by 3, that is 2 by 3. 1 by 2 by 3 is equal to 3 by 2. Sum to infinity is 3 by 2. Then, we shall consider question number 4 in that exercise. And the series is with first term negative 3 by 4, second term 3 by 16, third term minus 3 by 64. Dividing 3 by 16 by minus 3 by 4, we get common ratio negative 1 by 4. Then sum to infinity is given by the formula A by 1 minus R. A is minus 3 by 4 divided by 1 minus R. Common ratio is negative 1 by 4. 1 minus negative 1 by 4 is 1 plus 1 by 4, that is 5 by 4. Negative 3 by 4 divided by 5 by 4 is equal to minus 3 by 5. And sum to infinity is given to be minus 3 by 5. Now, in geometric progression, this formula is applicable to sum to infinity of a geometric progression when the common ratio is with modulus less than 1. All right.